everybody, and welcome to Steve's Music of the World. This here is Aardvark. Our spotlights today are Aardvark, Abacus, ABBA, and Abitibi. It's going to be a music-filled show. This is a song we're listening to. It's called Copper Sunset. I'm going to move right on. This is Very Nice of You to Call by Aardvark. Guitarless band. Yes, they have a bass guitar, but they're heavy on keyboards and Hammond organ. Gonna move on to, nobody answered the question on Facebook. You gotta go on to Facebook and find the path to Genesis. Well, since nobody did, I did. And I chose the harder one, which is 311. I also asked for 38 Special. The band 311, their first album was produced by Eddie Ofert. Eddie Ofert produced the album Tales from Topographic Oceans by Yes. Yes was co-founded by drummer Bill Bruford. Bill Bruford, after leaving King Crimson, was the drummer for the A Trick of the Tail tour with Genesis. 311 to Genesis. Gonna move on to our second artist now, which is Abacus. Like I already said, Abacus is also Crossover Prog. Abacus. This is called Cappuccino before it was popular. Mm-hmm. Abacus is also from Germany. Made their debut into the world of music in 1971 at a Germersheim music festival, and they received almost as much applause as did Pink Floyd, Santana, Emerson, Lake and Palmer. Here is Beat Me Holding from 1973. From the album called Midway, and here's a little bit of the title track of Midway. Gonna move on to One Hit Wonder. It's a one hit wonder to me. And here it is. Tell Bachman. Song. Other hits of theirs are Knowing You, Knowing Me, or Knowing Me, Knowing You, and Dancing Queen, both of which are great songs, but you're not going to hear them today. ABBA was formed in Sweden in 1972, and ABBA took their names from the first names of the band members, which are Agnetha, Bjorn, Benny, and Annie. And the band was a set of two married couples. They were both married to each other. Did you know that? Gonna move on to our next one, which is probably my favorite ABBA song. Oop. Went too far. Here it is. Chiquitita. ABBA top worldwide charts from 1974 to 1982. They had an estimated 360 million record sales. Multiply that times how much a record costs, and you got yourself a $1 billion group. Their songs grew darker as their marriages started to fall apart. And I guess that proves that money can't buy happiness. And here's the last one, called "The Winner Takes It All." Next group, which will be Abitibi, I've got a special request then from Sandra. Here we go. To a group called Abitibi, which most of you have probably never heard of. It stars Richard Desjardins. Abitibi. album, 1981, Boomtown Cafe. Considered folk rock from, country folk rock from Quebec, Canada. Here is Le Cour Bon Place. A second. I hear this album, I love it more and more. Richard Desjardins is vocals, piano, and guitar on this with Abitibi. I'm going to play the last one for today. Le Beau Grand Show. Le Beau Grand Slow. On the Facebook page. I'd like to also thank Renee for keeping up with that Facebook page. She's working her heart out. Now we've come to my closing track. And I'm just not going to tell you what it is. But on Facebook, hit the like button if you like anything. And share it with your friends, please. It gives me the incentive to keep going on. Here we go, my final track. leave in the comments if you think you know who this is. Song title. Same song. Thank you all so much for tuning in today. I hope I am broadening your music views and so forth. We are going through this entire ceiling of boards tomorrow. Spotlights are, I didn't even look at this yet, Agents of Mercy, a really good group, Agora, Aardvark, and a Japanese prog group called Ain Soth. See you tomorrow.